There's a message in African music performance that is democracy at its purest and smallest. Inclusion, it empowers the individual to be self-expressed. And that's what I want to encourage everyone, regardless of ethnicity, religion, whatever, that this music creates a communal structure